What is up, everyone? Multi Episode bringing another video. Today, we will be continuing our Skate 3 Let's Play, and hopefully this time y'all can hear me. I'm sorry about the last time. Something was up with my mic kind of broke. Still needs to get it fixed, though, properly, I should say. So let's get this started. What do y'all think of the Let's Play so far? And sorry for not having proper volume last time. Let's go ahead and continue. So what do you think of Payback 2016? I personally didn't agree with some of the booking. Like, I thought Cesaro should have won the Intercontinental Championship. And I thought AJ Styles should have won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. You could hear throughout the match, the beginning and the end, that you could literally hear them turning down the boot. They were basically muting the fans when they were booing Roman Reigns. Which I think is messed up. I thought that there was horrible, but the match was overall good. I just think that they should have had Roman Reigns lose the title. But then again, that's just me, though. I like Roman Reigns, it's just the fact that I think in that situation, they should have had Roman lose. Okay, I thought that was something that could go up. My bad. Sign up for this.
Yeah, what's going on? You're kidding. I've been by there, I've never seen it. Alright, how do I get there? Oh, hang on. Sorry, bro, you gotta come with something better than that. That's been done before, man. Kid just backtailed and carved a ledge, man. Anyway, so where's that spot? Oh, hey, listen, I gotta go. There's someone here. Yeah, I'll see you in a sec. Alright. How you doing? New around here, huh?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, welcome to Port Carverton. I'm what you call a skate ambassador. I know all the tricks that have already been done and all the tricks that have never been done. All right, so if you guys want to know what to try, come and talk to me, okay?
That's quite interesting.
Hey, welcome to the Chan Center at Port Carverton University. We'll probably do most of our studying on the outside of this place. Probably won't see too much of the inside.
Actually, it's a little known fact that PJ Ladd is a professor emeritus around here. That's right.
I've no idea who that is. So, I've never played Skate 2, Skated, or Skate. Let us do a simple grind session. That sounded wrong. See what we can do. That little lady. No, we're not going to get that accumulation target. That was a little too late. Let me look up something really quick. Trick guide. No. Grinds. Yeah, I'm not gonna get that target. I'm struggling with the grinds. Let's go back to more activities. Let's go find somewhere else, actually. Oh, wait, I made him mad. Now that's why I got hit. Never mind, I didn't know that. So we'll come back to that one eventually. Wow, I did a grind there, but I couldn't do that grind when I needed to. That's messed up. What's up with everyone here having like surfer slang and stuff?
I've heard about this spot.
Oh, sorry. You got pissed off. I have an idea of what to do. Oh, that is messed up. Oh, okay. It was because I was going somewhere a little too far away. Okay, I see what we're supposed to do. I have a cool trick. Well, I have an idea of what to do as a trick. And that was not it. Apparently the trick I'm gonna do is like a 360, but I'm not sure if I'm getting the right. I think I'm like, for me in terms of performing the trick, I'm starting it a bit too late. So yeah, with Payback, I wasn't too happy about the ending. Also, I actually did a 360, so let me go ahead and try that again. So I don't know why they don't count that combo, though. You know what? I'm actually gonna have to quit this challenge for now. Let me try and find one I know I can do. You're on the Daily Estates, which is in that direction. Here you see like a Dr. Pepper.
Yo, watch out.
I see one place where it could go.
Let's get something here before the Spock gets blown up.
Yeah, I have an idea of how to do it, because apparently I can't.
We're gonna need a medic. Somebody call a medic.
Messed up on that one. Okay, I know what I'm doing wrong. It's just I'm timing them. My timing's a little off. Huh, he sounded Australian. Oh my goodness, how's that not a grind? Yes, finally, we got that one. Got that? Yeah, so that was a fail. The mess? Did I not see a guy earlier just now, like, falling to the ground, like, on the right? Or is it just me? I know how to get there to the star. Yeah, I had to, skip that because there was potentially a copyrighted song. I have no earthly idea what he wants us to do. See if I can figure it out. I have an idea, I think. Okay, maybe I don't. I need to come back to this challenge a little bit later on. Hold on. What does air mean? Seriously, don't have air mean what? All right. any sense. How am I supposed to do any of this? This doesn't make any sense, though.
He's gonna feel that later.
I'm gonna have to come back to this one eventually, because this makes no sense whatsoever. It doesn't make any sense. How am I supposed to do that? Doesn't it find what air is? I have an idea of what I'm supposed to do, but it gives...
Yo, pick your poison. Grind, slider, air. Whatever you want to do, just get across this thing. Seriously, good choice, man. Let's get this going.
Barely missing it. Yes! Finally, I did something. I'm gonna end it here, y'all. So this is Multi Opusin. I hope y'all have a good one. Make sure you like this video, share, subscribe if you already haven't. I will see y'all next time. As always, peace out and share my channel. I'm gonna wait till this gets to 25 minutes, and I just want to say I'm sorry for having no volume whatsoever in my last video. I don't know what was up. I don't know, but yeah, sorry about that. Anyway, y'all stay safe. God bless. Peace out. I hope y'all have a good one. I will see y'all next time. As always, God bless. And I will probably look up what to do on the internet, even though I said that last video. Now I will...